Step one, cut out all the circles. Step two, fold the circles into triangles by bending the lines on in. Step three, glue 10 triangles alternating up and down together. Step four, take 5 of the triangles and glue them together in a circle with all the top points meeting in the middle. And do the same with the 5 last triangles. Step five, glue 1 of the circles to one side of the ring. And then glue the other one on the other side. And then that's it. You're done with your Bible verse paper globe.